Alright, we gotta get out of Chicago, man. Try to get out of this motherfucker, man. Shout out to Chicago, though. Shout out to Chicago. We ain't talking bad about Chi-Town. We just need to get out of here, man. I'm the Madden God, man. Right now, Crown is destroying my chances of getting back to Buffalo. I can't go out there and beat up on the Madden God, Mr. Ciabatta Mitch, and then turn around and lose the crown. I just don't. That math ain't mathing, man. That math is not mathing. So with that being said, I need to get out of here. Yeah. Alright, waiting on Mr. Crown, man. Waiting on Mr. Crown. We need to get out of here. I wanna get out of Chi-Town. I don't wanna be in Chi-Town no more. Whoa.
Peter, sir.
What on, man? Okay, the tickets are there.
Yes, sir.
Tickets are there.
I'm home,
get out of Chi-Town.
Be back to work in the grip.
Yeah, good shit, man.
And I'm ready to continue my domination.
Okay.
It's just been an awesome domination. I mean, yeah. You know, it's been a slow roll
getting
back to it.
Three solid days, man.
Yeah, man. Went from three matches to two matches to just two matches. So here we go, man. Let's see what we got. Back at Soldier Field, man.
Going on right now.
Hold it down in front of the home crowd once again.
Okay, so we doing that. All right, Buffalo. First line of business, open up the playbook, man.
Yes, sir.
Open
that's
up the
what
playbook.
I'm playing in this. That's what I plan on doing. Right. I plan on doing it.
I was talking about myself.
Oh, no, man.
I'm giving myself, me and myself and the coaching staff, goddamn, a pep talk right now. Trying to take away my favorite player. I get loose every now and then. I get loose from my play. We ain't gonna stop doing this shit. We ain't gonna stop it.
That's how you come up here doing running away.
There you go.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Play action.
Okay.
Picked off. Ah! Let's go. Let me get action. You had the ball, man. 26 yard line. Let's see what the man do with it, man. Oh my lord, the man thought he had me. The man has
good
been
away
good
now. Good away, good away, good away now.
He's lurking, man. Crazy, bro. All that football action, you can see that. Let's go.
Huh? All right.
Give it away now. Four pieces is better than getting hammered in the backfield.
Okay. Vaughn.
Alright, okay. We ain't gonna chew about that one either. We ain't gonna chew about that one. Oh, man. Come up here and see what we got. If not, we get a field goal. You know what I'm saying? Get a field goal. Come on, get a field goal. Oh, my Lord. Oh, my Lord. That's so stupid out there. We do whatever you want to do out there, man.
Get away now. Get away.
Oh, that was stupid. That was dumb.
That was intelligent. That was, don't beat yourself up, friend. That was highly intelligent right there.
Oh,
highly intelligent right there. Oh, man. Not at all.
Oh, my God. He had him.
Give it away now. Come on, man. Get in front of that. Oh, I gotta get him Johnson, man. So Dylan Johnson ain't doing his thing. Oh my God, man. They try to run through. He tried to run through, yeah. Oh my Lord, try to run through, man.
Oh my Lord. Alright, get out of that.
No space to try and run. Really nice job swooping to the market.
Let's see what that is. Let's see what that is.
Okay. Oh my God, I got him too far up, man. Too far up. That's what it is. Too far up.
Who that over there? Who is that? Okay. All right. Pass 35.
Oh my God.
Open the playbook up, man. We play these games for them. Learn new shit, yo.
Get some dumb shit. Let me go back. I should've just had the run play. That was my first thought. Go with that run.
Bro, you did the most intelligent thing you could do, man. Stop, man. Just stop.
It's dumb shit that goes on in the game. It's just shit that happens.
Yep.
I'll bounce back. You better believe it.
Okay. You better believe it, y'all.
Believe it.
Don't waste my time out there, okay?
Don't dive in the ground.
Oh my lord. He got me on that one. I thought I had him.
Oh my lord.
Real shit going on. Right.
field. I bet the offensive lineman said he could kick. We just get a lot of bad stunts to get the first down. And all we just go.
Get this to the 41.
Oh, that's when the guys jumped down on the defense. And they just engaged. They got their ground.
Here we go. Here we go.
The guy who made the play. We have to talk about whether they take a good first step or not. The game is two, the game of one at a time. I do know from experience that you stay on some muscle running game, you're now doing the dictating that defense, and guess what? Now you get ready to tee off on their quarterback because they have to throw it all the time. Just to put the beat. That is getting the first time this team.
Yeah, man, she right there, man.
I'm in Soldier Field, y'all. I'm in
Soldier Field. What?
Hey, Roy, that dude lost $7,000 off the two games against me.
Damn.
Yeah, he don't lose like that. He had to pay out $7,000.
That shit was the funniest shit I've seen in a long time, man. That shit was so funny, bro. Oh, my God, man.
Yeah, he lost $7,000.
Man, you was over there doing prison. You was over there doing concentrate. And
oh yeah, you didn't. But I ain't talking shit, guy. You know I'm concentrating. Yeah,
you were choking him up, man.
Because I know who that dude is. Man, you saw that damn beat bomb he threw.
Yeah,
with the top,
yeah.
Man, you get fucked up.
I got beat bomb. He's gonna be something in his bag. Good ass about here.
He do that shit. Me and you do. He be talking that clown shit, but he goddamn trying to kick your ass for real.
Man, like that motherfucker got quiet, bro. Listen, man.
Oh yeah.
I saw the pain. I saw the pain in his eyes, man. He thought he had him. That's crazy. Oh!
Oh my!
Oh my God!
For real!
Oh my God! Got him! Oh my God! Look at the door! How did you get that? How did you not get that? Oh,
yeah, Roy, that man, he won one game on the Xbox, and then after that, he got. Because, look, one of them guys he played, the guy that, before he. The first guy he put in the headset, it's the dude he embarrassed, because they were saying the dude blew a 20 point lead, because they bet for $1,600.
Damn.
Yeah, he destroyed that dude. But they said dude was destroying him, but he came back on him.
Damn.
So dude came back. He called him up before I played him. And dude said, I only got $200, man. I only hang up $200 like that. So he couldn't, the dude ain't had that account set up on that app and shit, so he made the dude just come back with on playing. So right, that dude beat the hell out of that dude, man.
Damn.
The man won his money back. And he got $2,000. He won $2,000 off Bada.
Damn.
But then look, Bada went on to the PlayStation and just started destroying everybody over that bit.
Who's that?
He went on a good little rush. He went on the PlayStation. The last dude beat that. He was sucking out that dude the whole time.
Bro, listen, man. You see that ball. I had to keep a wild look at his face, man. That man had a look of disgust on his face, man.
Shout out to Suta.
Yeah, he said shout out to Suta. Who did he say shout out to somebody?
Mr. Plug, yeah, Mr. Plug. Mr. Plug.
Oh, my God. That was funny, bro.
Yeah, okay, Mr. Plug. Come on, man.
Man, try to pick it off.
Yeah, man. Mr. The Plug, you call him King Bada. We died by King Bada. Mr. The Plug.
Oh my God, it's still there.
Why did I hold on a second longer?
And long bomb launch it. I had him.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
I know you ain't talking, man. Go ahead, get your boot out. Come on, man. Get your boot out. You know you ain't too proud to be big, man. Let's go.
Oh, no!
I told the dummy.
I'm that dummy, y'all. Get that shit on the ground. Dummy that. Get a chip, Phillips.
We ain't worried about that chip.
I know you ain't worried about it. Go ahead, throw another pick. Go ahead, throw another fucking pick.
Oh my God, come on now.
Throw another pick. That's all we need. All we need is to get it right back. That's all we need. Ooh, man. You got to do that.
He scored the game.
Okay. All right.
Man says who he can score, y'all. The man says who he can score. Oh my God, man.
You heard the fuck I said, man, so I can score.
Focus.
You heard the fuck I said, man.
Man, God, this shit is crazy, man. Back and forth, dude.
Let's go! Oh, they try to pimp me on. That shit was low as hell.
Yeah, you was good money on that. Oh, good money.
Hold on.
Yeah, man. Don't let me get into the first half type shit going. I ain't trying to. Oh, I say, boy, I'm gonna fly down the field on your ass.
Yeah, I know. Play smart football out here, man. Smart football.
I'm gonna do it.
That's all right, y'all know the assignment. Y'all know the assignment.
Come on, man. Give me the ball. Come on, let's go. It'd be nice if you were to stay all the way back from me. Come on, man. Somebody.
What are you doing out here?
Somebody stop it.
Bond, get that shit on the ground, Bond. Let's go. Trash on the ground.
What do you mean about that shit, man? That's just small change, Justin. Small change, man.
Don't fuck up.
Small change, Justin. Okay.
Push a 497? What the fuck you doing, man? Goddamn.
Get your ass out the way, man.
Get your ass out the way. Dang. Dumb motherfucker.
I got him, coach.
Get out of the way, man. Right there with him, right there. You got quiet. Yeah. You thought that. You thought that should have picked dog at that. Oh.
Nah, I ain't even picked dog. I thought he needed to score better. I thought I didn't get a first down. I ain't think I threw a pick though.
Right there with his ass.
I was right there with him.
Hey, bro, you watched that? You probably didn't. You just got home. You get a chance, man. Watch that Horizon Zero Dawn footage, man. I've been sitting on that game for a while because I ain't beat the first one. I said, you know what? That bitch tight, man. I got to beat the first one first, though. I ain't really had no business playing that shit.
This mother, that's some target. Get him off your face, baby.
Yeah, I saw that dumbass shit.
God damn. Oh my god, yo. Oh my god, baby. I saw you.
Come on, we right there with him. Come on.
Oh my god. Marvel looking over the other side, bro. That thing is killing us.
That nigga's right there, man. Come on.
You're right there. Right there.
Come on, man. Don't do me like that. Thank you.
Come on, man.
Fuck.
Oh, pick it off, man. Pick it off. Yo.
Alert! Know the assignment. Know the assignment.
Come on, man. Get the fucking ball back. Fellas, man, come on, yo. Yeah, Lee, let's get the touchdown. It's game over.
It's ball game. Get a touchdown, ball game. Ball game. Touchdown, ball game.
It's crazy. Yes. Yes. What? Oh my God, they did me dirty.
Good shit. Good shit. Okay.
They did me dirty. They did me so dirty.
Oh, well, so they did them dirty.
Thanks, baby. Baby, did you put that cheese on it? You put that cheese on it. Oh, fast. Let's go. Baby, can you clean me off one of the salads, please? I know I'm asking for a lot of milk. You know how I do it? I put it in a little strainer, put a little bit of egg on it, rinse it off. Because I told you the thing was going to kill me. No, I ain't doing that. No, you're going to get me down here and do something dumb. Man, this is good, baby. It's like voodoo spaghetti. Oh my lord!
Good shit, Johnson. Good shit, Johnson. Good job. You know what team you on?
Got him, yes. Says all. Thank you, sweetheart. This woman is here. Oh my lord. Oh my lord. Oh my lord.
Come on with the leg. Come on with the leg. Come on with the leg.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on now. Come on with the now. Oh my gosh.
Come on. Come on. Yeah. Come on.
Come on now. Come on now. Come on now. Drop the rest of it. Take it. Take it. I think you saved the city.
I got one more chance, man. It's okay. It's all right.
I think you saved the city, man. Chicago.
Stuck for one game. Got one more game left.
Stuck in Chicago. Boy, stuck in Chicago. Yeah, I'm saying you stuck in Chicago. I'm saying you stuck in Chicago. Stuck in Chicago. Ain't getting on the flight. I say you stuck in here all night. Stuck in Chicago. Chicago. Trying to come back.
Yeah, we can live with that. We can live with that. We can live with that.
There we go. Okay, Mario. One more chance.
We're
still stuck in Chicago.
Okay, Buffalo. It's okay, Buffalo. He can get that one. He can laugh and hoot and holler on that.
We done lost the first game before. Your words right now.
You have won plenty of first games, man, in the past.
Hey, man.
Plenty
of
first
man.
Games.
I ain't out here bragging or nothing, man. I'm just trying to continue.
No, you did it. Let's go. You said let's go.
I can't celebrate.
The head said it's going on.
I can't celebrate.
The head said, no, you better celebrate. You better come. I'm damn sure going to celebrate. I can damn fool.
I'm going to say I can't celebrate, man.
The head said going on.
Tell me I can't celebrate.
Celebrate. Please celebrate.
Come on. You're gonna have a good time. Oh, you get the ball first. You gotta have that good up. You get the ball first. Come on, that buddy. You gotta turn it around. Damn, I smell the light on that one. I smell it. How long did it last, about 2 days or three? I might have to save him, I don't know that. Excuse me. Had to catch him in stride. Catch him in stride, baby. Come on now. It must be Gary Storm somewhere. It must be Gary Storm. Oh my God! Come on, man. Oh my God! Oh my God! Wow! The man came out of there before Seth went back in. Wow. Oh my God. Yo. Yo. Okay. Show ass back here. Come on here. Come on here. Is that?
the number.
Watch screen. Watch screen.
Yeah.
Shut up!
That's just stupid, man. Third down.
Go, man! Ready. That's what it is. That's what it is.
Let's go. Bravo.
Oh my God, I'm about to lose this game with some bullshit. Oh my God. I knew it, man. I knew it. Holy shit. This is stupid shit. What a world, man. I had to fall down.
Incoming play.
What's my motherfucking name?
Woo! Hey, look, Roar. Dude. Clown. Can you hear me?
Man, you trying to be cocky, man.
Hey, man, look. Go ahead, restart your motor, man. Go restart your motor, man. I'm going to do my science. I'm going to do the same thing, man. Cause my shit don't be lagging like this.
Man,
just keep saying you do it. I'm probably saying on your screen, too.
Shit,
you want to wait till the mod then, I guess?
Yeah. Well,
shit, that shit whack, man. That shit missing field goals.
Yeah.
All right, good game, man. Good game.
Shit, man.
Good series
no
for
doubt.
The day.
No doubt.
All right. Hey, look. Matter of fact, Roar, the next game we play the mods for the, for the series for the day.
Yeah.
Tomorrow we got a brand new series we got time for. A brand new series after that.
All right.
That was some bullshit, man. That shit lagging like a motherfucker, man. Let me still restart my damn modem. I paid my damn cable bill. Let me restart this shit. Anyway, y'all saw how I came back, man. What's wrong with that dude, man? I ain't getting out of Chicago. We out of Chicago. That shit over with. So we'll be right back, y'all, after a quick intermission. I gotta restart this modem. Cause I do wanna get some shooting games on today, man. I don't know if any of y'all out there like PS5 gameplay, man. I played the Dead Space remake, I played Resident Evil 4 remake. And I played Horizon Zero Dawn Forbidden West. Pretty fucking awesome, man. So if y'all like other shit than just sports and competitive gameplay, man, I got some single player content on here, man. I might even fuck with that. Let me stop cussing. Sorry about that. My apologies. I might play Last of Us Part 1 remake. I still haven't beat Part 2, but we need to get that back to that stuff, man. I got Ratchet and Clank. I got the Spider-Man Morales. The Spider-Man Remastered on PS5. I got a whole lot of stuff, man. And on here, I got a lot of games too, man. So I gotta just do better, man. Right now, me and Crown gonna lead that series for the day, tied 1-1. And the first game we played tomorrow would have determined today's winner, man. True winner. So that shit right there, that shit was horrible. That lag, unacceptable. But stay tuned, y'all. We gonna come right back. Baby Mama Hero, signing out. And all the beautiful women out there with the pretty toes, the sweet smelling breath. The big booties, the nice, as long as your booty poke out in the back, you're good, okay? But all the bad chicks smile, dude, man. The beautiful ones, man. The ones that get off their ass and go out here and work for a living, man. The soft, feminine woman, man. Not them little gangster bitches, man, out here. You know, why the fuck I'm gonna say it? Fuck it. Not them goddamn masculine chicks, man, out here that just trying to outman their man and shit. Can't no man tell them what to do and all this dumb shit the Bible say otherwise. Not them, man. I'm talking about them feminine women, man. You know? The ones that ain't talking back all damn day, the ones that ain't trying to control shit, you know? The bad chicks, man, out here, man. Not the ones that say bro and all that shit. Not them chicks, man. Not them, the ones that wear heels and shit, man. You know, them chicks that goddamn take care of the kids, man. Not these fucking chicks that gotta dump their kids on everybody else, man, while they party and shit. I ain't talking about them motherfuckers. I'm talking about the bad chicks, man, that's handling business, man. I love you with all my heart, girl. Yes, sir. When we out, man. And matter of fact, happy Juneteenth, y'all. Happy Juneteenth. Because it been the other way around, man. We be still in the cotton fields, man. That's for damn sure. If they headed that way, we be still in the cotton fields picking cotton, man. And the way some of these motherfuckers out here act, they need to be doing something constructive with the time, man. Because this shit horrible. Killing black people, man. Y'all going totally against the grain, man. You act like we the enemy. Black people ain't the enemy, man. You need to read that goddamn John Lynch letter, man. Read that John Lynch letter, man. Y'all here goddamn doing the Klan's work, man. Y'all doing the Klan's work. Killing black people, man. They ain't got to do shit no more. They ain't got to rope niggas up in a tree no more. Y'all doing it. Anyway. We out.